Will, my partner, woke up to a banging sound. And I've just seen Bear just in the middle of a grand mal seizure. So she's just paddling and you know, in a real tonic sort of state. Of course, my emotional brain is just leaping to the worst case scenario. Hey, Lou.
Hi, Fanny.
I just brought Bear in because I want to get some bloods. Okay, good. So there's nothing going on outside of the brain, it looks like, that could be causing that.
It's okay, Bob, it's okay, just let her go, let her go, let her go.
Bill and I were woken to Bear having another seizure.
So much.
I'm really concerned that we have not got adequate control. And I think the next step is going to be getting a brain MRI. Bear ended up having her brain MRI, which all came back clear, which was fantastic news and a huge relief. And I'm happy to say that they are well controlled now.